And right now, here's what we will see and what we won't see on opening day at Minute Maid. We will see a team capable of winning it all. Again, one sportsbook says the Astros are in the top three most bet teams to win the World Series. Now, we won't see Justin Verlander pitching, however. He's still working his way back from a shoulder issue before spring training. Framber Valdez will face the Yankees' Nestor Cortez instead. You will see Michael Brantley, now retired. Uncle Mike is tossing the ceremonial first pitch, while 50 Cent is making that call of play ball. And you won't see the Space City jerseys. Because it's a Thursday. The Astros telling us they will still wear those special uniforms again on Mondays. And that's what you'll see and won't see on opening day at Minute Maid.